We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. Works for me! The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst. Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seeker Pede.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending derision. Especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself!
Right. Or not.
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He is taking out all life on the planet. Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
It's a bit tasteless of you to obstruct my welcome wagon. You put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seeker Pede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
We should come here so I can instill my hammer in his face. Getting closer to the Secrepede. Let's keep pushing forward.
Yeah.
I'm careful, I bet I could carve out a path.
Yeah!
An electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argyllus with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely. Zero gravity at
my. Does that spinergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. Converted the dimensional energy into action. Beautiful job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it all right.
What do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny and...
That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Energize.
More spheres left to fight.
Zero gravity at my fingertips. That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you...
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer. How far you can go.
Just beginning. Keep going.
little more interesting, shall we? All cruisers, activate your destructor beams.
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Straight through the planet's crust!
Those destructo beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
You can try. I'm not going to let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky syncope.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ugh, it just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious! Nice hit. Let's keep it up.
That lizard has bombs now?
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers, increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Tumbling down here, Rivet. We are all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
That trifle thinks she can stop us.
This is for Sargasso.
Destroy it all.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too. Obliterate them!
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it. You did it.
We did it.
We're getting crazy tonight!
Ah, another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone! Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo-hoo! My socks are coming off tonight! I love you, Morts! Oh, I am sleeping in tomorrow.
Ow, ow, ow! Oh, yeah! Feels good! Terrific! A friend to Mark and all!
Well, if it isn't my favorite customer.
Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up. Nice mod, huh? Bless your heart! You already own that one!
You guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.